slow. And in about an hour, we had this song. And, this is the first song I played on the Grand Ole Opry, and it just made that night one of the most special nights of my music career so far. So fantastic. Just thankful.
We're going to hear it live right now on The Giant.
I stopped off at the grocery store to pick up a few things, and I was reaching for some Cheerios when I heard someone say my name. I knew exactly who it was. My heart started to race. I turned around, my legs got weak when I saw her face. There stood the girl that broke my heart just a year ago. I thought that I was old. But little did I know that running into her like that would leave me in a total mess, wishing that we'd never said goodbye. And if I wasn't standing in that store, I might have laid right on that floor and cried. I heard that voice, I saw that smile, clean up on aisle five. She ran over and hugged my neck. I didn't want her to let go. She smiled and said, I look just like a kid with my box of Cheerios. We laughed and talked about old times, which wasn't all that smart, 'cause it just left me with an empty. When she pushed away her car, and if I wasn't standing in that store, I might have laid right on that floor and cried. I heard that voice, I saw that smile, clean up on aisle five. Clean up on
Mo Pitney, everybody. Clean up on aisle five.
Thank you.
Absolutely.